One of the most exciting contests in Taekwondo at Nanjing 2014 came in the men's 63kg category, with the gold medal decided with the last kick of the final. Jose Ruben Nava Rodriguez from Mexico would be involved in the action. Earlier, here in blue in his semi-final, he was too strong for Nabil Enidiro from the Netherlands. The ferocity of this blow removing his opponent's head guard. In the final, he'd meet Edival Marquez Carino Pontes in blue from Brazil, who defeated Christian McNeish from Great Britain in the last four. Marquez Carino Pontes was 2 points ahead with seconds to go in the final. His opponent, Nava Rodriguez in blue, managed to level the scores, and sudden death overtime looked likely. But with the last kick, the Brazilian found a way past Nava Rodriguez's cover to clinch an emotional win in dramatic style. So gold to Marquez Carino Pontes, silver to Nava Rodriguez, bronze to Enidiri and McNeish.
I have no words to describe what I'm feeling. I always dreamed about this, so I only have to thank God for this moment, and I have no words to describe. The moment that the opponent draw the fight, I decided not to wait for the golden moment. I decided to go for the victory and went straight in his direction, and it went right. I was very nervous until the moment that the judges decided to win.
There was lots to get excited about in the women's 55kg category. Fatma Saridogan from Turkey, in red, made her move midway through her semi-final against Tatiana Kudashova from Russia. Kudashova with plenty of support, but Saridogan with a body kick put her in control. The other semi-final saw Ivana Babic from Croatia, in red, build up a convincing early lead against Laura Robin from Belgium. This final would also be memorable. Fatma Saridogan against Ivana Babic. Babic, in red, would emerge victorious without landing a scoring shot on her opponent. The only point of a cautious tactical battle was awarded through a penalty given to her opponent, which settled the contest. In a frantic finish, Saridogan tried to produce a winning kick, but was left disconsolate. Babic, though, a deserved champion. Silver to the Turkish athlete, bronze to Russia and Belgium.
Yes, I'm very happy because this is my second gold medal in a world championship and now in Youth Olympic Games. It was very tight. Fatma is a very good girl and she's very strong, and it was on my side good.